This is David Nowell with Chippin. Put your captains are out in the middle for the toss, and here we go. This is the goal, and hence it is. Congrats on winning the toss. What is your decision? Thank you.
The next batsman walks down to the middle. bowler very confident after taking a wicket on the first ball of the over. It was a brilliant catch. Batsman could not digest it. He is leaving to the dressing room with disappointment. Batsman looks so disappointed. He doesn't have any other. The next batsman walks down to the middle. That's beaten the batsman. Hat-trick ball here. Will it be a wicked ball to the bowler? It's straight to the fielder. Batsman is struggling to find gaps in the field. That could be a run out. Captain is not happy. He hit the ball on the up, and it's one bounce for four. Amount of pressure on the batsman. They need to find the gaps and rotate the strike. Captain himself into the attack with the ball. Let's see how he shines with it. That's beaten the batsman. He is struggling out in the middle. Batsman ready for the next delivery. That's beaten the batsman. He is struggling out in the middle. No runs on the first three balls. Batsman is struggling to find gaps. Absolutely cracker. Perfect bowling with good pace to hit the stumps. Batsman looks so disappointed. He doesn't. The next batsman walks down to the middle. No runs so far. Brilliant bowling. Will it be a maiden over? Looks like a nick and out. Batting team is in trouble now. Team should find ways to boost the scoring rate. Pace bowler into the deck. Batsman ready for the next delivery. That's in the air. No one out there. Just a couple of pitches inside rope, and it's four. where the gap was. It sailed over for six.
Presentation ceremony. Let's welcome the man of the match.